my tired bones. This life that I'm living is taking control. My skin is wearing thin, my heart is turned to black, and I can't get the devil.
Besides, this game doesn't really have any traditional online multiplayer, so course you're playing it for the story. It doesn't have, like, you know, search and destroy and domination and all that shit.
It should.
It's fine how it is.
Nope.
I honestly don't think that they should really change much.
They should just turn it to Call of Duty and then everyone would be happy.
Kyle, you are a disgrace.
Why?
For that statement you just said there.
Because everyone likes Call of Duty.
You don't know how wrong that statement is.
You can't deny that.
I don't like Call of Duty.
Well, you're an asshole. So.
Well, I just proved your statement wrong, so.
You don't count.
I do count. No. And you want to know why I count?
You don't count.
You want to know why I count? Because Claptrap says I count.
I don't care about Claptrap.
It doesn't matter. He still says I count, so it matters.
Without Claptrap, this game would be 100% times better.
You are a horrible man. How does he know that? He doesn't have an eye.
Plot twist. Game broken. 2K can't write games.
Shut up. You better be damn lucky that you can even run this game on your computer.
It would be pretty sad if I couldn't.
Yeah, it would be.
And don't get me started about this damn woman.
There's really not that much wrong with her.
I hate her.
Why? Kyle, you're being way too hateful right now.
I hated her in the first one.
Why?
I just don't like her.
For what reason? You can't just not Jesus. Like. What?
He's annoying.
You are. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Ravens. Good hunting, bandits.
I hate how this shoots two at once.
Two bullets.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, some of those guns are annoying.
Because usually, dual-barreled shotguns, you can shoot one side.
Yeah, and not the other.
Yeah.
Whatever, you get a new gun soon.
Could you not kill them before they're ready?
No, I can't. I can't not do that.
Why not?
I
just bypassed the game.
Oh, bam.
Bam, son.
That's some tricky shit. Boom. Yeah, so the reason why I'm playing sniper rather than shotgunner, like most people suggest that I do, is because, like I said, I enjoy sniping, and you know what? I gotta say, I'm pretty good at it.
Okay.
Sometimes I'm pretty good at it. And this is one of the few games that I actually am good at it in. Now, let me get this, out in the open really quick. This is a mostly blind Let's Play for both of us.
It's not blind right now.
No, it's definitely not blind right now. I've played this sequence probably 20 times the entire time that I've had this game.
You never have the willpower to finish it.
Well, it's sort of, it gets old when you're playing alone sometimes. That's why I'm glad that I'm doing a Let's Play with you, at least for this game.
So I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I just don't want to, Sir Hammerlock. I just don't want to. It's like, I just don't want to talk to you.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Too much talk in this game.
I mean, at least we don't have to, like, babysit Claptrap like a lot of escort missions.
I guess. I mean, the whole game is basically an escort mission.
Not really. Claptrap is left at one city once you get there.
Thank God.
Yeah, it's actually in, I think it's Sanctuary, where we almost made it yesterday.
It's Wilfred B. Hayes.
But we played this game in such a fucked up order last night.
Because I just followed him and I made my mistake following him.
Yeah. Following Claptrap is always a mistake.
No, I followed you.
Oh, yeah, no, that is also a mistake. Alright, man, we met you. Let's talk. Alright, cool. Alright, turning in quest. Eyeball given to Hammerlock. Oh, man, this really is an uninteresting commentary at this point.
It's the best commentary you ever had.
You know, this guy's got a good point. Why loot the dead when you can buy from him?
Because you can get better shit from the dead than him.
Sometimes.
Most of the times. Damn.
He just burned us.
He burned you. He was talking to you.
That's true. He was only talking to me. So you know what? I just got super duper mega ultra wrecked.
You thought you were safe?
I did, and I wasn't.
And I hate how he goes with his minions spiel.
Eh. It's not that bad.
Tell you, we're going to do a Korean House Let's Play.
Oh man, that will be the best. That will be the highlight of our entire lives, Kyle. I don't know if you want to do that too soon.
Nope, my body is ready. Damn, son.
Your body is ready, and the time is now.
I did not.
You just got super duper ultra mega wrecked.
I did not dodge those rocks.
No, but you did not juke well enough.
But I did level up.
My sniping is too advanced for you, Kyle.
I got to redeem these tokens. maximum health, there we go.
Dem badass tokens.
What? You get to keep your old tokens you have? That's swaggy.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I only have one token, though.
I had like 7 tokens this game. Okay, there we go. There we go, ready. Go, quicker, leave.
Alright, clear the grave. Let's do this. Oop.
We just cleared this.
Yeah, I think this is the last guy, actually.
Nope, you're a liar. I can't trust you.
I said I think.
I can't trust you anymore.
I said I think, Kyle.
I can't trust you anymore. It's over. GG, guys. Cone's a liar.
Look, man.
I
I'm
know.
Not as bad as some.
Some? You're a liar. You're
yeah, a there are much worse liars. But,
Mark's a liar. He's a liar.
He's not.
He is.
Alright, let's not name drop on this video.
I'm name dropping everyone.
Alright, then go ahead.
I will. That's what I'm planning to do.
Alright, good for you.
Yeah. Right. It is good for me.
Stop moving your head, you piece of shit. There we go. Alright.
Cone Taylor is an asshole. I just name dropped that.
That's a pretty correct name drop. You're not wrong when you state that name drop.
Why can we fly in this game?
Why can't we? That would be pretty sick.
Why did you want to get sick?
That would be pretty. That would be ill.
The illest.
Diseased.
telling you, dude, we have to do a Roblox Let's Play.
No, I'm not up for that.
You never played Roblox? You had no childhood.
I actually had plenty of childhood. I played Sly Cooper, Kingdom Hearts, Jack and Daxter, Mario, Sonic.
I never played Sonic.
You never played a Sonic game as a kid?
I don't count Sonic Heroes as a Sonic game.
That's a Sonic game. I don't care what anyone says. Well, whatever you say, it's still counted.
I just played Sonic Heroes, that's it.
That surprises me. You seem like a Sega kid.
No.
Not a fan of Sega, but a kid who grew up on Sega.
I grew up on Sony.
Alright. Now, don't follow Claptrap. For God's sake.
So we're gonna follow Claptrap, right?
No, we are not gonna be doing that. We're gonna be doing Bad Hair Day first.
Okay.
Dude, that's the dead end, remember?
Let's not see. If we just go this way, it's faster.
Yeah, but you can't go that way.
But if we go this way, it's quicker.
Okay. Whatever you say.
See, I got here first.
Yeah. Okay, whatever you say. Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Now open the door. They're called
that because oh my god.
Okay. All right. So apparently we have to do something. And I'm going to do that. Ah, there's a door mechanism right here.
Let's go this way. Oh god, this place, I hate this place.
Yeah, I know.
I don't need Granadas. Oh, not his damn pony.
You mean Bud Stallion?
Yes.
What's wrong with Bud Stallion?
His name is Bud Stallion.
That's the best name ever, man.
Is it? Is it really?
It is. Yes. You're damn right it is, Kyle.
I was just trying. I just wanted confirmation, man.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go kill the Bullymongs. You can go ahead and keep up with them.
Oh my
god. Or not, because I can't trust you to do anything, can I?
No, because I'm freaking lagging like a bitch.
Yeah, blame it on the lag.
I actually am, because I am.
Don't worry, I'll get you. Yeah.
Damn. I
will owe you. You will owe me.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go kill some Bullymongs. Yay. Bullymongs.
Good commentary, Sparkle.
Look, man, I'm doing my best. I can't really commentate on the game because I've already commentated on it, and it would be freaking deja vu if I did it now.
Well, I'm gonna go in the water. Have fun.
Yeah, I mean, I did that too, so. That's fine.
Why are we killing Bullymongs, man? They did nothing wrong.
They actually did a lot of things wrong. They're bullies, and they're mongs.
They just had a bad name, that's it.
No. Kim Jong-un is their dad. Every single one of them.
I would love to be Kim Jong-un's dad so I could just kill him and become the leader of North Korea.
I don't think that's how it works.
I think that's how it works, because that's how Kim Jong-un got in power.
Yeah, but he didn't